Thousands of people are expected to attend a memorial service today for influential New York labor leader Hector Figueroa. Figueroa was the longtime president of the 32BJ Service Employees International Union. He died of a heart attack earlier this month at the age of 57. Governor Cuomo called him a towering figure in politics and a hero of the labor community. The service will be held at Riverside Church in Manhattan.